Continuing his peace-exploring tour, Mr. Sumner Welles, President Roosevelt's envoy, is received in Paris by President Lebrun. Later, Mr. Welles had a talk with Monsieur Daladier, the French Prime Minister. Arriving in England by Air France liner, Mr. Welles is greeted by Mr. J.P. Kennedy, American ambassador to Britain. Everybody wants Mr. Welles to talk about his intentions, but he's as close as an oyster. However, pearls have been known to come out of oysters, so who knows?